His name is Karpov, of carp, fish. And he's cold like a fish. And his mind is very exact, precise. Like, well, like a fish. You know? So he's not, well, he doesn't have a tendency to underestimate or even to overestimate.
Or to be
yes, he's, this is his best chess quality. He's not creative in chess. He's not creative in openings or endings. He is exact, like a good pupil. That's all.